As the clock struck midnight, a soft whisper beckoned from behind the old wardrobe. Sarah froze, her heart pounding in the silence of her dimly lit bedroom. With hesitant steps, she approached the ancient piece of furniture, its wood creaking with each movement. Pushing it aside, Sarah uncovered a hidden door leading to a small, dusty room. Shadows danced on the walls, and the air turned icy cold. Whispers filled the space, unintelligible yet undeniably present. Against her better judgment, Sarah stepped inside. The room was empty, save for an ornate mirror reflecting her trembling figure. As she reached out to touch it, a hand emerged from the glass, gripping hers with a cold, vice-like grip. Panic surged through her veins as the mirror's surface rippled like dark water. Sarah's reflection twisted, morphing into a grotesque, malevolent visage. With a final, bone-chilling grin, the reflection pulled her in, merging their souls in a realm of eternal darkness. The whispers grew louder, echoing through the hidden room, sealing Sarah's fate in a chilling embrace of the unknown.